people. I'm Rayna, pretty cool. I do drawings, I do 3D stuff, you name it. So I'm gonna do a demo today, but I don't really know what you guys want to see.
Okay.
I'm really versatile, so like, I can do like realism, sort of. I do like, I do like anime, sort of. Like that kind of thing. An anime, so like, so I'm just gonna do a bowl. Like, who wants to see like more like anime style? No? Yeah. So
hands
I'll go
up,
with, like,
you guys.
Can't see it. So I'll go with like semi like realism, sorta. Yeah.
Okay.
I usually use Photoshop for like painting, and then side tool for line work, but. Since we're gonna do just painting, I'm gonna use Photoshop. And mine is in Korean, so, but I'm pretty sure it doesn't matter. Okay, so I'm just gonna do like 2,000 by 2,000. So any suggestion what I should draw? Do you guys like draw on papers, or do you guys like sometimes draw on computer? All like on paper?
Both.
Both?
We're too poor to draw on this.
Don't we all? So if you ever want to know my brush setting, it's just basic Photoshop brush. Because I'm too lazy to, you know, get a custom brush. And then I usually lower my opacity to like 50%, but that doesn't matter. So I'm just gonna draw a dragon, as requested. Okay, first you wanna get the basic shape of it, because I'm not like...
It looks already better than what I had like 4 minutes ago. Right?
Start from there, like 5 minutes ago. Put a base color on. Okay, black. And put a little bit of detail on. Boom. Oh, mine's a very retro bamboo tablet I got 7 years ago for like $100. It's called Wacom Bamboo Fun. This is so old, you can't even get it anymore. It's like a, it's a fossil. If you go to like Best Buy, you can buy a really good tablet for like $150, $200 or something like that. Yeah. But yeah, painting on a computer is definitely a good idea. So you can almost do like everything that you can do on a paper and computer. There's a program called, I forgot, but it's from Corel.
Oh, the Painter?
Yeah, the Painter, I think, yeah. That program is amazing. You can literally like just whoop it and then it makes it look like you just did it with like a paper, like watercolor and stuff like that. If you're looking for like a lighter program that you can run in your really old computer or desktop, etc., there's a program called Paintool Sai, I think. That program is pretty good. It's, you also have to buy it, but you know.
It's like $30.
Yeah, I mean, if you look up like Paintool Sai download, you can.
Yeah, that's perfect.
It's like look up for
you.
I'm not saying you should do, I'm just saying that exists. Yeah, that's, it's been 25, 30 minutes. Let's see. That's pretty cool already.
So these are basic brushes that you're using before. Do they have like a blending thing?
See, that's like, you know, like in a side tool.
Yeah.
People use side tool a lot, right? I guess, if you draw. But in a side tool, it's really easy to blend the colors. But there's not really like a tool that's specific designed for blending in Photoshop. In fact, it's really hard to blend the color between it. So what you have to do is like literally just grab color. Color A, color B. Just go and be like, do this all day. And you get something in between like that. It seems pathetic, but I couldn't find a better way to do it. That's why people say size for like a drawing that's like anime style, and Photoshop's for like actually like painting style, because you can't really mix a color like size in real life when you're drawing on a canvas. I don't draw creatures often. I like humans.